money, at least you make money, not stuck where you're overloaded at home, you know, with stuff you gotta do on the computer every